In this episode of Falmouth in Focus, we speak to a Ukrainian museum director about her efforts to save art in a war zone, celebrate diversity at the annual Falmouth Multicultural Fair, featuring performances by the Mashpee Wampanoag Tribe, and we stop by the Falmouth Chamber of Commerces annual awards dinner to celebrate the Citizen of the Year. All this and much more on this edition of Falmouth in Focus.